Hey guys, so what's up? It's The Random Room, and today I'm going to be doing a What's on My iPod Touch video, and then following on my iPod. So let's get started. Okay, so we're doing this outside, and yeah, so the minute you get on my iPod Touch, it is 7:46 p.m., and it is Monday, April 1st, April Fool's Day, and so yeah, and there's a reason why I have this on there is because my home button is jammed. So yeah, so when you slide it open, you see the home screen, and basically what I had is... So yeah, so let's get started, okay. So, I have camera, and that is just the camera app that is already downloaded. And that is with Chelsea in the background, yeah. And then let's go home. Oh, let's see if I can find it, okay. It's not working. Okay, yeah, okay, so look out of that. And then I have weather. It's just another basic app that Apple provides when you get a product. And basically it just tells you the weather. Like I have Cupertino and New York. And you get my location on there. And then on that I have App Store. I know everybody has apps, so they already know what it looks like. And then I have iTunes. And then I have Maps. So basically it's just like the maps where, you know, you go like on that thing. I bet a little bit right there. That's not where I live, people. But yeah. So yeah. And then I have photos. And it's just basic stuff. So like, yeah, all of that stuff. I don't know, like all of that stuff, you know, just basic stuff. So yeah, and then you go out of photos, and then you go on to videos, like right there. And that's just basic, like where you give all your videos that you're back in the App Store. So you get it down. I'm watching A Haunting. Get out of that and show you what I had. I had Drake and Josh, but I don't know where it went to. So I had A Haunting Dark Raft, and I really love that episode, but now I love Ghost Adventures. So let's get out of that. Then I have YouTube, and it's where I watch all of my YouTube videos, and to check my newsfeed, I get online on this or on my computer. And yeah, it's where I keep all of y'all's subscriptions and stuff. You can leave me a video response after this. And then I have Newsstand, and right now I'm reading Airports. But I never got the chance really to read it because I'm in ninth grade and we have a lot of homework. So then I got Reminders, and right now of what I have reminded me, clean up. But I've already cleaned up, so let's check off that. You can see the wonderful world out there. Okay, so then I go out of that. And then after that you have clock, which is just the basic stuff. And yeah, like you have like Cupertino in New York. And yeah, Cupertino is in California. New York is in, well, basically New York. That's all I can get out of. And then I have settings, Game Center, Calendar, and it's April Fool's. And then I have notes, FaceTime. Let me try and call one of my best friends. Let's try. it's like singing into my Facebook account. So yeah, that is it. And next, Chandler. Hey Chandler, I'm making a YouTube video.
What are you making?
What's on my iPod Touch following the iPhone?
Oh, that's cool.
Say hi to the viewers.
I like the camera.
Yeah, I do too.
Yeah, that's very nice.
Yep, that's him. So, yeah. I'm showing the foreigners of what FaceTime is in America. Probably the same. Huh?
Have you done it yet?
I'm creating it right now. Sorry about that, guys. And then after that, you had messages, music, and I'll do a music video right now. I was listening to Scream and Shout, all of that. And then I have mail. Oh, and by the way, if you want to email me, it is I'll just leave it in the down bar. And then I have Safari. And then following after that in the video, I have Video FX Live, Video Star, and iMovie. And then in shopping, I have Michael's, Forever 21, Apple Store, and Southwest Airlines. Social, I have GWiz, which is like Google basically for business people, but net Instagram and Facebook, and I'll put all of those in the down bar. Thanks. And then in utilities, I have contacts, calendar, pink pad, which is to remind me on my period, and stocks and voice memos. In games, I have Virtual Families 2, Simple Run, Uber or Uber Racer, Campus Life, Draw Free, Simple Run 2, Room, and then Home Design, and then Rubik's Free Cube, and you can get the app for free, the App Store. And then I have Weebly, which is just like, you create websites basically, like you can create free sites, and I'm creating mine at blogsandblogs.com/Weebly. I don't know. I'll put the link in the down bar. And then I have cut me in, which like you get a photo here. I'll just demonstrate it for y'all. Applause. I don't want that. And then like you just create like a background. But I'm gonna close out of it. And yeah, so that's basically all that I have. So, yeah, any subscriptions, subscribe wherever the bar is. And of course, I collect my quality. I put all the stuff, my information in the down bar. And I hope you comment, rate, and subscribe. So yeah, I'll see you later. Bye, suckers.
Yeah.
ice cream and served, and they did all night and screamed and served, and they did it. We say, we'll now look.
That's what you did.
Hey guys, I am outside and I'm going to be doing a what's on my iPhone video. And it's really iPod Touch, but I gotta redo that. Stop the video!